anything can happen in Formula One, and of course it usually does. Each team has their own story to tell here today, and they all want it to end the same way, on that coveted top step of the podium. Well then, after an exciting qualifying...
This is Jeff, can you hear me? There's a fair amount of damage to the front wing. We suggest you of his front wing. Doesn't seem to be causing him any problems. Result, but let's work hard and we'll get it together for the next race.
A great win then for the Mercedes team today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Well, this is it. This is where they all want to be. Here come the top three then, out onto the podium, after a fascinating Grand Prix. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Lewis Hamilton takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after an excellent result. And now I'd like to ask you,